begins the long hike up to Flight of Passage. What does AC stand for?
Alpha Centauri Expedition.
She's smart.
Yes, I am.
She's smart, she knows things.
Expeditions or explorations?
Oh, you're not that smart then? Coolie.
Can everyone see me?
Yes.
Great. Welcome to the Avatar program. Soon, you're going to have a chance to undertake an amazing Na'vi rite of passage, flying on the back of this powerful animal called an Ikron, or as we call it, a Banshee, and you for Pandoran microparasites. All right, everyone, stay on your number and move your arms a bit. Okay, start scan. You've all got them.
Oh, thanks.
But don't worry. They're very common around these parts. Let's start the decon.
Initiating GMR decon.
Stand still over your number. You're not going to feel a thing. You're doing great. Almost done here.
They're all clear.
All been matched with avatars. Looks like they're ready for you in the next room. When the door opens, please go inside, all the way in.
You know what, the more you ride that, the better it gets.
Amazing.
It's so good. What now?
Dunno.
Food?
I hadn't even thought of food.
What?
We can get food.
What?
Yeah, we'll get food.
You not think of food?
I was too.
Bungee.
I was like that.
Also food.
Okay, food.
Yeah.
mind?
A little bit.
Just a teeny bit, teeny bit.
So we weren't originally going to eat in Flame Tree Barbecue, but that's mostly all outdoor seating. So we made a run for Restaurantosaurus, had a bit of food, waited most of the storm out, and of course it's getting heavier. So we're probably going to do a little workshop and then go home because we've got, well, we're meant to have a reservation at Spirit of Aloha, but whether or not it's bucketing it down, we don't know. So, yeah.
Because you can't even see.
We checked in and we were given these ponchos because it's a bit wet outside. So now we're going to go and queue up because they're going to start seating in 15 minutes. And yeah, we as the poncho crew. Let's go. We've got, oh wow, we've got such a distance.
Joke, there is a bit of a walk. Are you all right there anywhere? I don't want to
For this dance, if you please. Thank you, yes. Seated in your seats, thank you, Keiki. We are very serious when we say the word Samoan Empire and Knife and Dance. Those are very real things. Thank you. Now, who is ready for some fire? Yeah. Put your hands together for Chief Makuni.
Que cua gibi o man que am.